Configuring an IMAP email account in Outlook 2010. This tutorial assumes you've already launched Outlook 2010. To configure an IMAP email account, first click the File tab. Then click the Add Account button. Enter your name as you would like it to appear in your emails. Then enter the email address you want to configure here. Enter and confirm the email account's password. Click here to manually configure your mail server settings. Then click Next. Ensure the Internet email option is selected, then click Next again. Next, we have to configure our server settings. Select IMAP as the account type. Then enter the incoming and outgoing mail server addresses. Enter your full email address as the username and the password. Then click the More Settings button. Click the Outgoing Server tab. Then click here to require outgoing server authentication. Click the Advanced tab. If you need to change your server port numbers, you can do so here. Otherwise, just click OK. Click Next. That's it. The email account has been added. This is the end of the tutorial. You now know how to configure an IMAP email account in Outlook 2010.